brothers and sisters gathering a little bit closer. I've got these chairs. Please come and sit down. I didn't bring them to look at. Bill, do you want to sit down?
Time. Hard thing to go through. would like to thank you all for coming, and the Central Valley Second Ward Relief Society was unable to invite you to gather together at the church for luncheon, but they did provide a sack lunch, and I will have those available over here when you're, before you go. If you'd like to pick one up, you can take those with you. We'll go ahead and dismiss you at this time. Thank you all for coming.
Everybody a hug, but you don't know how close you can get. So air hug to everybody. And I just want to say that me and Deanne had a lot of good times. We used to get together and play guitars and sing. She had a beautiful voice. She could harmonize with anything. Her mom's very musical on the piano. So I'm sure that's where she got it from. We had a lot of fun times. We went camping together, fishing together, the four of us, and we rock hunted, she loved to hike, she loved to look for antlers, she was a really special person. A lot of love, she had a lot of love to give. I know she'll be with us. I just wanted to say something so that she knows and all you guys know that we love you.